New skincare unboxing. I got these on sale flash deals. So I only spent $499 on both products. This is a vitamin C serum, which is gonna be part of my morning skincare routine. Retinol 1% for sensitive skin. Gonna use this at night only.